Holy crap, guys, check this out. We're back at the mystery pipe. If you haven't seen the first video, we stuck this GoPro on a string and lowered it down this pipe, and it just kept going and going. And it opens up down there. There's something down there. So we hiked out here. It's been like 3 hours of a hike. There's a reason we haven't come back out here yet. It's because there was just poison ivy everywhere. 3.5 hours in the middle of nowhere. But dude, what is, there's another pipe, bro. What? I know, right? It's piping it. I don't think we can really shove something down that. Dude, the mystery deepens. We hear water down there too. There's like a whole river down there or something. Maybe it's a cave. But we think it's an abandoned mine because we see a metal pipe down there. So unless the end of this casing just fell off, we got a lot of comments that said maybe this is like a well casing or something. Maybe that just fell off down there. But I don't know. Let's we got a brighter flashlight. Let's see what we can see. Alright. Sending it.
What is it going to do today? Dude, I see it. It's coming, man. Oh, we got it. Yeah.
I think it's still filming.
Okay, the biggest problem is we didn't know when it was at the bottom because the string is so heavy that you just can't even tell if this thing hit the bottom or not. So we don't know if we were going slow enough when it actually busted out into that chamber, but we're gonna watch the footage now.